There's an issue with integrated graphics where some things are just...
EA Sports. It's in the game.
Blue. You'll see.
NBA Jam on Fire Edition. Here's LeBron. Boozer with great athleticism, able to leap and block that shot.
It broke the backboard. What? I was wondering if they did that.
Knocked down. Beyond the objection sustained. Offensive board. Gets it over to the open man. And Mount Vesuvius is about to blow. From deep outside. You know, you always have to take things too far, don't you? Miami wins the game. The final score is 65-60.
Yeah, it works perfectly fine. It's just blue until either they update the emulator or I get an actual video card.